Companies come to us to add their ITIN workers to payroll. This reason alone is enough to make the switch. ITINs are confusing. Your current payroll provider probably told you you can't add ITIN workers to your payroll. Some companies have a policy stopping them from hiring ITIN workers because they don't want the legal risk of paying workers off the books. As a result, and unfortunately, these companies may be missing out on some of their best workers. Many companies come to us because they genuinely care about their employees. However, they must be on payroll to include them in their company's benefit plans, like group health insurance and retirement savings plans. It's a win-win for both you and your ITIN employees. Your business will be compliant, and your employees will be happy and won't be looking for another job. If this resonates with you, or you're just curious about cost, click our Get Instant Pricing button to get your detailed pricing estimate. Thanks for watching. We hope to speak with you soon.